We have a breaking news update for you. Investigators in Durham now say that this fire was set intentionally. It happened late Tuesday at the Grove Townhomes on Gordon Street. Investigators say they do have a person of interest, but they haven't named that suspect. Witnesses told CBS 17 they heard a loud pop and then they saw flames. Part of the building collapsed before firefighters arrived.